It is my great pleasure and honor to introduce His Excellency Mirya Tarazov, Ambassador of Turkmenistan to the United States and Mexico. Ambassador Tarazov has represented my home country of Turkmenistan to the US and Mexico for the last 16 years. In addition to being a diplomat, Dr. Tarazov holds two PhD degrees, one in physico-mathematical sciences from Moscow State University and the other one in economics from St. Petersburg University of Economy and Finance. And prior to becoming a diplomat, he held some very high posts in Turkmenistan in education. He was a president of the Turkmen Institute of Economy and Management, and he was also a president of the Turkmen State University, which is the largest and most prestigious institution of higher learning in Turkmenistan. In addition, Dr. Tarazov has published over 100 scientific articles in economics and mathematics, and also wrote five treatises on economics. Please help me welcome Ambassador Tarazov and his wife, Irina Borisova.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. It's certainly a big honor for me and my wife, Irina Tarazova, to be at the Durdu Bayramov Foundation, and we sincerely thank you, Bayramov, for inviting us here. We have already spent 2 days in Toronto, and I would like to thank Jan and her husband, Mohammad, again for the hospitality. Thank you very much. First of all, the fact that the foundation was established in Toronto is in itself an amazing fact, and I praise Mrs. Bayramov, for her persistence and determination in introducing her father, Dr. Bayramov's heritage, to the world. Without doubt, Dr. Bayramov is a great artist for Turkmen people and one of the iconic figures in the history of Turkmen culture. If you look at the history of arts or literature, you will easily find that many great artists and writers do not get proper recognition in their own country or outside world during their life. The destiny was kind to Durdu Bayramov. He was a national celebrity and achieved some of the highest and most prestigious accolades of an artist in Turkmenistan, including the honorary title of People's Artist of Turkmenistan and the For Love of the Motherland Medal from President of Turkmenistan. We are grateful to have his works in all of the main museums in the capital of city of Ashgabat and in museums in virtually every city of Turkmenistan. His paintings will be enjoyed by generations of Turkmens to come. Durdu Bayramov made a significant impact on the art education and culture of Turkmenistan. He represented our culture well at numerous international events and paintings, the oldest held in high regard not only in our home country but also abroad. Some of the best known museums in Europe, including Old Masters Picture Gallery in Dresden, Germany, and the State Tretiakov Gallery in Moscow, Russia, acquired his paintings because of his extraordinary talent. And now it seems to me a good time to let the broader world know what life and works about life and works of Durdu Bayramov. The foundation primarily is created for this goal, and I congratulate it for the very successful start. But as it grows, and I believe it will, I hope the foundation will embrace the idea of promoting Turkmen culture in all its aspects under the umbrella of Durdu Bayramov's name. I want to tell you that I personally had the privilege of meeting Academician Bayramov, who struck me as a humble and kind man. It happened in a very difficult and interesting time, in 1991, when the Soviet Union was approaching its collapse. At the time, I was a vice premier in Turkmenistan responsible for the fields of education, science and culture. The Union of Artists of Turkmenistan was also under my supervision, and there was a very vigorous discussion on what to do with this organization and how to reform it. Durde Bayramov was an active member of the union and played a very constructive role in finding a consensus and reforming the union. And I'm still very thankful for his help. I would like to say that the art of paintings is something new for Turkmen culture, because in history, in our history, we have this culture. We got this experience in paintings only in the 20th century. Before we had this achievement. But I believe that during this very brief, from historical view, brief time, we achieved a lot. We got a very good school in Turkmenistan of our artists. And together with artists, they came famous producers of movies, cinema, composers, music. So here on this picture you see our most famous movie producers, film producers, Altı Karadağ. Next to him, our the best composer, Nuri Kalmamedov. And as we know, and maybe you don't know, but we know this Kian. He was very, very close friend of Durde Bayramov. They had a lot of similarities in their destiny. Both came out from orphanage, from this internat school, got education in Moscow, and achieved their brilliance in their fields. As very, very talented people. Then Khlyachev, also very famous, our artist. He was a little bit older, yes, than your father. Okay. And the last one is our fantastic and like legend musician who played on guitar. It happened to be I knew Isaac Khlyachev personally, and this musician personally, and it was a very great experience for me, very great experience. And let's see the last one, that is, you know him already very well. And I want to finish saying again that it's a great thing that this foundation was created. Because this structure, I believe, would, under leadership of Mrs. Bayramova, will develop relations with Turkmenistan, but not only with Turkmenistan, with the whole world, and it would help to, from one side, promote the name of this great artist, also the culture of Turkmenistan, and through this structure we hope also to promote the Canadian culture to Turkmenistan. So it would be a mutually benefited cooperation, and from my embassy you also can count on full support for this foundation, and I hope that they will look productive in the future.